nice thing about egotists. They don't talk about other people.
Tell a man that there are 400 billion stars and he'll believe you. Tell him a bench has wet paint on it and he has to touch it.
Skeleton goes into a bar and orders a beer and a mop.
Is that a Pratt & Whitney 4360?
Sure is. You know your motors.
Do you mind if I take a look at the prop spinner?
We're getting ready for sea trials, so be quick about it.
What is the oily covering on the metal?
We coat the aluminum parts in linseed oil to preserve it from oxidization.
Let's see what Pinker has for us. He's probably done tinkering with that camera by now.
Ya, volvamos. No nos queda tanto. Nos queda hasta el lugar.
Thanks for the tour, mates.
Always happy to help the department. Hey, don't I know your face from the papers? You're the cop that's stripping that German boy.
Nah, I think you got the wrong guy, Vern.
Can you drive to this one?
Ay, conducido todo el caso. Así que voy a conducir en todo el caso, voy a conducir porque queda más corto.
So McClellan was selling his new process to Hughes and cutting out Nicholson.
Looks that way. But this would never go all the way up to Hughes. We would have middlemen.
Con esto no hubiéramos evitado todos los choques, weón.
Someone like Mapes.
Pero a ustedes les gusta verme chocar, así que. Solo porque ahora estamos siendo más o menos rápido, solamente por ello. Y no lo recuerdo.
I was door knocking all morning, but I got a make on the car in the end.
I don't need this. That bum took a swipe at me. I put him down with my sap.
Hey, Cole. You're not winning any popularity contests upstairs, you know.
Yeah, I'm thinking of moving up to a 45. I want to put him down one round.
Where do you stand?
I think you're a good cop, but I try and stay out of politics.
Everybody tries to stay out of politics, Ray.
Well, don't quote me on it, but I'm hoping that Parker will get the job and clean this place up. I have your photographs. You can use the magnifier. There's quite a lot of detail.
Very funny.
I think you're right, Ray. We have our man. You take a nice photo, Phelps.
Nos vemos, Seth. Que te vaya bien, descansa.
Bringing the watch are a match for our John Doe. He's obviously the competitive bid. Can you get this over to Lockheed so we can get a name for this guy?
It's already on its way.
Straight through the red light. Said she never saw it.
Howard Hughes, Millionaire, industrialist, aviator, and playboy, and Vernon Mapes, ex-dirty cop and business fixer.
Mouthpiece tore strips off me at the grand jury. Case got thrown out. Now the DA wants my head.
Excellent photography, Tomiko. So Tomiko had the goods on McClellan. Too bad they blew the place to hell. Is this McClellan? Can anyone make out the street number behind him?
Are you kidding? With my eyesight?
Cole, can you help me with a little experiment? Use the eyedropper in front of you. One drop from each of the bottles on the desk. Place the drops in the petri dish.
¿Y segunda y otra?
That bum took a swipe at me. I put him down with my sap.
Espérate, vamos a leer esto al toque para hacerlo al tiro. Mezclar una gota. Mezclarla, se producirá una explosión. Ok, igual que tenga un buen viaje mañana.
It's okay, guys. Just a little experiment.
Can you guys knock it off? Everyone's still jumpy from that bang this morning.
Very funny, Ray. You just took a couple years off my life expectancy.
Did the same trick to me about an hour ago.
So that was the stuff that caused the explosion?
I think so. Acetic anhydride is almost as explosive as nitro. And when mixed with perchloric acid, it's very unstable. It needs to be cooled constantly. We used linseed oil, but you could add any organic compound to trigger an explosion.
Three little drops.
Yeah, and they were using a 100-gallon vat.
Oof.
You think those Vice Boys get any on the side? Straight through the red light. Said she never saw it. Mouthpiece tore strips off me at the grand jury. Case got thrown out. Now the DA wants my head.
McClellan's patent application. So we have McClellan raising a patent and selling to Hughes, and Akamoto copying the details for Lockheed. Where does that leave Nicholson?
With a great big hole in the ground.
Pero ubicación descubierta de las fotos. Ya, vamos ahora para allá. Vamos para allá.
I was door knocking all morning, but I got a make on the car in the end.
That's the swine. Look at him. Extra, read all about it.
You can drive.
Y después de esto, nos queda un poco. A entrar a la casa sobre un
stinks of petroleum.
Avgas, if I'm not mistaken. It's all around the floor. Engstrom is flying today on TWA.
Engstrom is dead, Cole. Why leave your ticket behind?
Mips is cleaning up.
Oscar Hamstrom. Hijos están incluidos. Daniel Hamstrom. Ok. Okidoki, okidoki. Fotografía del titular.
Hamstrom and McClellan are the same man.
A la mierda.
The gas, Cole, the gas. We gotta get out of here right now. Look, by the stove. Shoot the gas line, Cole. We're out of here. Over here is the window. Get out of there. From us. Don't go to sleep on me, get in close.
Tranquilo, 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 relájate. Ese derrape fue muy raro. Mierda. Mierda. Ay, no, lo perdí. Lo perdí.
I can't hit a target that isn't there, Phelps. Get in close and steer him off the tar.
Salgan, señores, por la chucha, bo. Esta gente que se cruza. Mierda.
Security men, Cole. Stay on Mates. Knock them off the road if you have to, but stay on that fucker. Enough games, Phelps. Take this guy out.
Si llegara. Si sé que tengo que acercarme, pero este auto no acelera más, ¿no? Ojalá pudiera acelerar más. Ay, qué paja. Acelera, 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 acelera. Métele, chala, métele, chala, métele, chala. Métele quinta, mierda, métele quinta. Si no... ¡No! ¡Lo perdimos! Puta. ¿Qué pasó? Lord. Stop right there. Get out of the car slowly. Fire a warning round. El loco cómo conduce, ¿eh? We're gonna have to go through all the security men first. I hope you're ready for a fight, Cole. Espero que desde el otro no nos quede tanto caso, weón, la verdad. Espero que no nos quede tanto. Pero cúbrete, pues, weón, ¿no?
Selling his magic formula to another company and skipping town with his assistant, but he blows himself up before he can manage it. So why the dead body in the refrigerator?
Mapes, Captain. He was eliminating all competitors for the process. When it went bang, he burnt down the apartment.
Entre el final, en teoría nos queda una misión más, Mr. Rio.
Mapes, right. I remember Vernon Mapes. Guy had good honest cops hanging their heads in shame. Glad he's finally out of commission. I don't know if it'll do you any good, Phelps. With the spruce goose and half the city exploding, might just have made the case of the decade.
Ya, nos queda la última. Que la vamos a ver con guía porque no estoy ni ahí con andar. Esperando, weón.
Good morning, doctor.
And a good morning to you too, Elsa. You look radiant.
What?
Thank you, doctor.
We haven't been seeing much of you lately, Elsa. You've been missing appointments.
I'm sorry, doctor. I've been feeling much better.
That's very good to hear. And what has brought about this improvement?
It's the new man in my life. He's convinced me to fight my addiction.
Ah, the policeman from the newspapers. How has he coped with his fall from grace?
He can finally see things from a human perspective, rather than the ivory tower he created for himself. It's making him stronger. It's making me stronger helping him.
You wouldn't make a bad analyst yourself, Elsa. Should we swap seats?
We're both finding we have a lot to live up to.
And what is that?
The day went to ser muy largo.
He went through hell along with me and still came out smiling. In Cole's case, his friend, Jack Kelso.
Kelso?
You've heard of him?
No, I just like the sound of his name.
Cole and Jack are working on a case together.
Puta el weón, están todos hablando con este weón y este weón está metido hasta las patas con la weá, weón, este guacho murió.
He's a special investigator. I thought you didn't know him.
I have never met the gentleman in question.
He has been looking into Lou's case. Cole thinks it might be linked to some fires he's investigating. You look pale, doctor.
It's cold in here, Elsa.
Qué weón, están pillando, concha de tu madre.
Close the window.
Y la van a matar.
Why are you looking at me like that, Elsa?
You arranged for Lou to work at Elysian Fields, doctor.
Mira tú cómo se empiezan a relacionar las cosas.
My line of work. There are many ways that people can be helped. Finding them work is just one of them.
I don't believe you, doctor. I've seen you with
I'm sorry that you have come to that conclusion, Elsa.
Nah, I'm a Darwin.
I've always so enjoyed our conversation. I can see your future, Elsa. And Cole, the policeman. And Jack, the investigator. It's an unfortunate and grisly end.
¿Y este? ¿Y ese quién es?
I've come to help you, doctor. To help you cross over. All your sins will be forgiven in the next life.
What? Una guerra distinta. Último caso del juego.
It's gotta be one of these places.
Teoría. Esto no va a ser tan largo. Y no necesito andar tanto ojo.
Must have worked at one of these joints.
No debería estar mirando tanto ya, así que vamos a hacer más o menos rápido.
Hits of the week, chart toppers and variety shows.
Conducción automática, por favor. Quiero llegar rápido al lugar. Me quiero evitar todo el trayecto.
help you?
That price is outrageous.
How many guys you have working here, Pop?
Who's asking, son?
It could be official or unofficial. Depends on how you want to play it.
You should get to a hospital, son. That arm of yours appears to be letting in daylight.
Save the pity for the other guys. They're the ones who need it. I'm looking for a big cowboy who works pest control. Does he work here?
We don't have anyone like that here.
You sure? I'm not the type of guy you want coming back.
Yeah, I'm sure.
What have you got?
Looks like a drug overdose.
Get away from him, Phelps. This is my case.
Shut your fucking mouth. Since when does a bag man work a case?
I knew this creep wasn't on the morphine heist. Victim of his own product.
Hey, detective! Can we back it off a notch? This is getting out of hand.
A time to talk and a time to shut up. Now is the time to be quiet, son.
Courtney Sheldon was a corpsman, Roy. He served his country. He went out with a medical kit and an Army 45 into places that made the Valley of Death look like a picnic. He was either naive enough or dumb enough to get involved in the Suburban Redevelopment Fund, along with the mayor, the DA, Monroe, and a certain crooked cop. He was involved in the morphine heist, but he has a puncture wound in his jugular, which makes this a murder case. He was a better man than you'll ever know. You say one more word about him and I will blow your fucking head off!
You finally lost it, partner.
I have a pretty good idea why Sheldon is dead. And I know about Monroe. Your vast, corrupt future is draining away as we speak.
I got better things to do than argue the rub with you.
Stay with him until the coroner gets here. Make sure technical services bags the evidence. If you let this creep anywhere near it, I'll come looking for you.
Yes, sir.
You know, Phelps, you're not the worst asshole going around.
Thanks, Herschel.
Boof. Boof. Boof, boof, boof.
You're bleeding on my floor. Can you move along?
Ya creo que no hay nada más acá que ver. Pero un vasito de agua nunca viene mal, un vasito de agua ahí. Pa' dentro, pa' dentro, pa' dentro. Glu, 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 glu. Listo, vamos. Para que cicatrice bien. Vamos automático de nuevo.
Welcome to Nuclear. What can I do you for?
I work for the DA. I need to speak with an exterminator, big guy with a cowboy accent.
We have only three people work here, me and two Mexicans. They're both on the scrawny side.
Thanks for your help.
Nada más. Nada más interesante, un diario o algo.
Taking me out to Palm Springs for the weekend.
A ver qué tienen acá.
I work for the DA. I'm looking for a big cowboy who does extermination. Anyone like that working here?
Well, I wouldn't want to get anyone into any trouble.
We could do this the hard way. An address?
Yeah, he lives in a bunkhouse on the remains of the old Rancho Rincon.
Thanks.
Ayer.
Cole, you made it.
What's this got to do with me, Rusty?
Dr. Fontaine, prominent shrink, dead in his patient's room, spine snapped like a twig. The suspect is one of his mental patients.
I've met Fontaine.
His last patient was Elsa Lichtman, Cole. She's missing. Nurse said that she saw some big Boris Karloff type carry her out of here.
The best thing that you can do to help me, Rusty, is let me take a look around.
Sure thing, Cole. This way. Take your time. I'll give you and the doctor some privacy.
That goddamn pet lunatic of yours is burning down our houses.
Keep your voice down, Leland. Control is of the essence.
Keep your voice down? Do you know how much these sons of bitches charge for lunch? Fuck them!
Leland, we will not solve our problems by announcing them to the general public. We only speed ourselves on our way to the gallows.
He's your imbecile, Harlan. Get him under control or get rid of him.
Speaking of which, I've had to dispose of our young medical student.
What? You certainly are a cold character, Harlan.
He has a friend called Kelso, who knows all about the development on Normandy Avenue.
I know about Kelso.
And you thought it unimportant to inform me.
I thought I could take care of it.
And have you?
No, I haven't.
Kelso works for Benson. Is he reliable?
No, he's totally unreliable. But he has so many pernicious habits, he's got nowhere to run.
Can you take care of Kelso?
Don't push me, Harlan. Get rid of the fruitcake. No longer necessary. I'll take care of Jack Kelso.
No te ocupaste mucho, que digamos, amigo mío. No te ocupaste mucho. Vidrios rotos. Me quedan dos periódicos. No sé si lo habré recolectado todo. Ojalá que lo haya recolectado todos los diarios.
Good doctor has been marking this map. Edgewood Grove, McCarthy Vista, Crescent Heights, Rancho Escondido. Do those names mean anything to you, Herschel?
Yeah. How come?
Tranquilo, che, que estaba en el último caso.
New houses all being built in the path of the freeway? So much for your foresight, Doctor.
al buen encendedor.
Destroyed by a monster of your own creation, Dr. Fontaine. I've heard that story somewhere before.
¿Estamos listos con este lugar o no? ¿Qué falta acá? Leland, a continuación figuran las propiedades que quería que fuesen examinadas. Mi socio ha visitado y realizado un informe minucioso por lo que me han contado. Debo suponer que esta familia y residente ya no necesitan esa asistencia de nuestro programa de relajamiento. Un cordial saludo, doctor. Ojalá no se vueltito.
Fontaine was having the houses burned from Monroe.
Algo más interesante acá, ¿no? Que me da miedo ver la guía, que me spoilea así de la nada. Sería una mierda. Lo del salto que se dio. La morfina.
Like Fontaine has finally dispensed his last treatment.
Pariamo, no? El trazado de la autopista ya lo tengo, ¿cierto? Trazado de la autopista, armario con morfina. Ah, me falta papeles de chantaje de Fontaine. Esto es bueno.
Monroe wasn't happy. People started dying and it attracted attention. He and the doctor lost control.
No.
Jack was wrong. His
It's not about insurance. It's about eminent domain.
What are you talking about, Cole?
The government reclaims the land in the path of the freeway and pays the improved value of the land with the new houses sitting on it.
What about the stiffs who paid their deposits?
Worst case, they get their money back. But the syndicate pockets millions on the improved value of the land.
So where does Jack's boss come into it?
He's the key. He carries the insurance. The insurance proves how much the houses are worth.
And they're worth nothing?
Firewood. All of them.
That's about as neat a scam as you can imagine. How are we going to prove any of this, Cole? Doctor's dead. Monroe nearly bled to death. If they get Jack...
We need the firebug. The Okie cowboy. Get him, get Elsa. Get him, get all of them.
Pero me da buena espina.
Guess nobody's home. These guys bring home a 45 or an M1. This is pretty extreme.
La se llama Power. La voy a hacer. Ah, el origami. What? Estaba en el último caso, Sef. No, que habías.
Quite a flock you got here, kid.
Pasó hasta ahora, el doctor se murió. Sí, estoy con Kelso. El doctor se murió, secuestraron a la alemana, a la chica alemana, y eso, no sé quién lo mató todavía.
River tunnels. This guy's a tunnel rat. I know those faces. Jesus Christ, I know every one of them. Oh my God, Ira. You poor backwards son of a bitch. Peterson, I'm going to need some help. I've got Monroe, Fontaine, and all the others. It's all tied up nicely. It goes all the way to the top. Meet me at the LA River Tunnel entrance just north of the First Street Bridge in half an hour. Don't ask questions. Just be there. This is DA's investigator Jack Kelso. I have an urgent radio message for Detective Cole Phelps.
Go ahead, KGPL.
11K, see the man. A 207 just occurred on the spillway north of the First Street Bridge. DA's investigator Jack Kelso reports a kidnapping suspect outstanding in the LA River tunnel system with a hostage. 11K,
Roger
code
that.
3.
The hell is Jack playing at? It's like a suicide note. Half the LAPD will be down there hunting for us.
We need to get there first.
All units on all frequencies stand by. Car 86 Adam is in pursuit of suspect vehicle heading southwest on Sunset Boulevard. Suspect vehicle belonging to Jack Kelso, described as a Navy Chevrolet Fleetline. License number 4, William 0286. Car 86 Adam is in pursuit.
I picked up his car. He'll need help to make it to the river.
That's Kelso's car.
All units.
Pero ¿por qué veía el final?
Suspect is armed and extremely dangerous. Repeat, extremely dangerous. Suspect
vehicle le gusta spoilearse, weón.
If necessary, use of deadly force is authorized.
All units, suspect vehicle headed west on Fifth Street. Repeat.
Jesus Christ! How many cops do these guys own?
All units, suspect vehicle sighted heading northeast toward 3rd Street on the embankment between 3rd and 4th.
Suspect vehicle shop 13516. Chief Morrill has authorized the use of deadly force. Repeat, use of deadly force is authorized in disabling both suspect vehicles.
Un grande que el suba. Carreando la partida. Carreó toda la partida que el suba.
Peterson, assistant DA.
What's he doing?
He's here,
here
to cover our backs.
I'm going in there, Jack.
No one's trying to stop you. I found this at the ranch house. He's marked his routes. I'll go in here. Cole, you take the next entrance. Biggs, I need you to take the car and cover this spot here. I think that's his failsafe exit. Cole, he's one of ours.
What are you talking
stop
about?
Stop right where you are!
Got it?
Got it.
Peterson, you want to be DA? We'll earn your salt.
So, Kelso is your boy, Peterson? And working with Phelps? A handy lad, that Kelso.
Yes, he is, Chief. You can't imagine what those two have uncovered. It could go all the way to the top. I hope you won't be implicated.
So, you're the new broom, Peterson?
Looks like it.
And you think he'll make it out of there alive?
Ay, concha de madre.
I think he might. He's a difficult boy to get rid of.
All right, Peterson. I'm listening. What's your offer?
¿Qué me voy a jugar con Kelso? Sí, estoy con Kelso.
Keep on going.
Help us slugging this one over here.
Chucha, me borraron en el gorro, weón. Siempre me vuelan en el gorro, weón. Uy, había alguien ahí, ¿o no?
Christ, just missed.
Es un dios que no puede morir. Esto me sirve. Un par de balitas nunca vienen mal.
You want me? You got
it. You got me. Mierda.
God damn.
Muérete, loco, qué duro el loco. What? ¿Y eso? Se llama, me está jodiendo. What? Nos volvimos locos, hermano.
The water's rising.
¿Dónde tengo que llegar al otro lado?
You can walk out of here or go out in a box. Your choice.
Abura, 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 abura. Abura, 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 abura. Mira cómo te va a quemar, perra, ven para acá. ¿Por qué? ¿Por qué?
That's it. Out of ammo.
As soon as he pokes his head out, we'll step on it.
Tranquilo, Shaky, si estamos en el final, estamos en la última misión. Yo lo agarro igual, luego no me importa nada. No me importa nada, vieja. You got me. Mientras no me den. Estamos al otro lado. Conche tu madre, pero si estoy disparando, weón. Pobre Peterson. El Peterson está dándole ahí con todo.
That's it. Out of ammo.
Si nos vamos sin el lanzallamas. Sí, creo que se puede activar igual.
The water's rising. No!
Supongo que tendremos que ir sin lanzallamas. Por muy bonito que sea. El Peterson tiene el don del habla. Sí, murió. Pero tiene el don de la palabra. Tiene el don de la palabra. Así que el loco tramitó su buen tiempo. Asoma, Julio. No lo veo. ¿Por acá? No, por acá no tiene vista. Por ahí, por acá. ¿Por dónde, weón? Sí, que como es verdad, te baneo de verdad. Si me spoileaste, de verdad que te baneo. Che, que si me spoileaste, de verdad que te baneo, conchetumare. I felt better. He saved me from the doctor.
Hi, Tex. You remember me?
I'm not sure that I do. Have you come here to kill her?
Why would I do that, soldier?
Isn't that why you're all here?
I'm here to get her out.
Her.
But entonces, si no sabéis, no digáis nada, hombre.
You haven't come for me.
No, not you. It ends here.
You were with the Sixth on Sugarloaf, weren't you?
I was.
And Naha?
Yes, I was.
You're Sergeant Jack Kelso, aren't you? Where's your uniform, Sarge?
At home in my locker, Hogaboom. War's over, soldier.
I know that, Sarge. I'm fighting a different kind of war. I fight for God now.
We all fight for God, Ira.
In our own ways. Not everyone knows it.
Elsa, are you all right? Get away from her! It's all right, Cole. He doesn't want to hurt her. Ira was with us on Okinawa.
What? You know this guy?
Don't you remember me, Lieutenant? I remember you.
No, I don't.
You ordered me to burn that cave, Lieutenant. That cave full of civilians. A hospital.
What is he talking about?
It was La del recuerdo.
For God's sake, I can't be held responsible for everything that happened.
I don't blame you, Lieutenant. You helped me to help other people.
Ira lost his mind on Okinawa, Princess.
Sheldon asked the doctor to help him get it back.
The doctor helped me to find my path. And I helped him to a better life.
Elsa's going to leave now, Ira. She will be all right. You've helped her too. Get her out of here. Biggs will help. His exit is nearby.
Jack, I need this guy to make the case.
Hasn't this poor bastard given you enough? Get out of here now.
Ándate nomás, weón, da lo mismo.
Jack, what are you going to do?
Don't cry, miss. Sergeant Kelso has come to help ease my way. I was proud to serve with you, Jack.
Get out of here, Cole.
Ándate, Cole, déjate huear. Vamos a tener que pelear con este weón. Y lo matamos. Listo. Esto fue lo que quemó el loco.
What do we do, Lieutenant? Jesus, look at all the kids!
Stop the goddamn screaming! I need to think!
And how do you expect to do that, you fucking maniac? They're burned to a crisp!
Finish them off. Do it humanely. We are leaving this place.
You do it, Phelps! Get your own fucking hands dirty! I'm out of morphine!
Help! Put these people out of their pain. Now! That's an order!
Oh, el conche de tu madre, weón. Tenía la mea cagada el Cole, weón. Ay, ahí le pegó un balazo.
Everyone out of here now.
Ese fue Kelso. No, fue el otro. Fue el Courtney.
You two get Lieutenant Phelps to an aid station. Weapon team will be blowing this place in 2 minutes. Everything that happened in here stays in here. Do you hear me? I don't want to ever hear another word about it.
Oh. Ahí olvidó.
He killed that man.
He was doing him a favor, Elsa.
Cole, up here. I'll get this great. Hurry, rush. The water is rising. They're first.
Apura, 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 apura.
I'm not arguing. You're wounded, Jack. Let me help.
What are you waiting for?
Apura, de concha tu madre.
Jump for it.
Me estás weyando. Che, qué concha tu madre, me estás weyando. Tu madre me está jugando. Che, tu madre, weón. Conche tu madre, weón.
We're gathered here.
F en el chat.
To honor Detective Cole Phelps.
F en el chat.
Cole Phelps was the best kind of man. Hear, hear. A war hero who led his men with true valor.
Cállate vos, conche tu madre, weón. Traicionero culiao.
One of his country's highest honors. A cop wrongly accused who never lost his faith in the LAPD and the system.
You belittle his memory.
Elsa,
hijo de puta.
You call yourself his friend.
A detective who fought to expose
tu madre, weón.
The evil corruption
toda la culpa, weón.
And the rapacious property tycoon Leyland Monroe.
Vos declaraste toda la weón en contra.
Will you, Herschel? A reformer.
Hijo de puta, weón.
Who recognized the need to remove the odd bad apple from a department made up of good men.
Herschel?
A man who never gave up.
Yeah, Jack.
Who continued to fight the good fight.
I think you knew that, Jack.
The fight that cost him his own life. A good husband. A good father. And may I say, a good friend.
Cállate, nunca fue tu amigo, culiao. Traidor de mierda, weón. El que estaba hablando fue el que fue nuestro compañero en Antivicio. Y nos traicionó con la... que delató a los buenos, a los grandes líderes que estaban manejando la mierda. Nos delató que estábamos acostándonos con una... con una... ¿cómo se llama esto? Con una alemana. Ese fue el hijo de puta que nos traicionó. Qué buen juego, conche tu madre, weón. Muy... muy buen juego, weón. Muy, muy buen juego, de verdad, muy buen juego. Muy, muy buen juego. Y el culiao dice, oh, el perro culiao, gol, conchetumare, dice. Es que están, dice, goodbye, chao. Oh, loco, weón. Qué fuerte la escena, weón. Hijo de puta, weón. Escena culiada, weón. No, la escena de Cole, weón. Corriendo el agua y algún loco sabe. Ya ve la weá y dice: adiós. Conche tu madre, weón. No, yo habría hecho lo mismo. No habría matado a Kelso. No, porque Hyde, el estándar del protagonista es mucho más alto, po, con la muerte de él. O Hyde, pero así... arriba. Qué buen juego, weón. Me alegro de haberlo jugado completito. Y de haberlo terminado aquí. Así, hoy día. No mañana ni nada. Buenísimo, muy muy buen juego, weón. No, che, que no me hablen nada, weón. Estaba a banear igual. Qué buen juego, la puta madre, weón. Ven, para que después no digan que no traigo buenos juegos al stream. Qué buen juego, weón. Es más, me lo volvería a jugar y ahora me lo jugaría en color. me lo volvería a jugar. Obviamente no en stream, pero me lo volvería a jugar. Pero me lo juego en color. Como para variar. Pero juro que de verdad. Me paso alguna misión secundaria, toda la cuestión. Y me lo vuelvo a jugar. El primer gordito era el... Sí, igual era peor el primer gordito. Voy a ver, el copyright me va a atacar de una manera, pero buen, buenísimo. ¿Cuánto? 5 horas 13. Vamos, llevamos hoy día. ¿Qué hora es? Son las como la 1, ¿no? Che, tu madre, qué buen juego. Gracias por los retweets, stripper. Como siempre, muchas, muchas gracias. ¿Unos cuantos añitos habrán estado haciendo este juego? No lo sé, la verdad. Mañana. Mañana si quieres le aplicamos al documental. Lo voy a buscar, me dedico mañana a buscarlo. Y vemos mañana el documental de cómo lo hicieron y todas esas cosas. Si es corto, sí me lo voy a pasar, sí. Es de 23 minutos, no, muy largo, pues. Sí. Muy largo. Estoy cansadito, me quiero ir a acostar. No ver nada más, ¿cierto? Puedo adelantar esto. No, no puedo adelantarlo. Bueno. You struck the sparks, you fanned the flames in me. Peatón 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Peatona 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Joder. Peatón 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Víctima de la cueva. Peatón 17, 18. Captura de movimiento. Mira toda la captura de movimiento. Loco. Población local. Mira toda la captura de movimiento. Banda compuesta por Andrew Hell. Partitura orquestal compuesta por Andrew Hell y Simon Hell. O sea, tiene algunos detalles de ver el juego. Pero no son para nada así como... Hay algunas facciones que están como medias raras, medias... Se notan como medias forzadas, son algunas cosillas, pero... Yo creo que eso es por limitante de la... De las consolas, no creo que haya sido por... Por el programa. Yo creo que era limitante por la consola. Y hay algunos detalles de bugs y cositas, pero muy menores, la verdad. Y supongo que a esta gente... O sea, no a esta gente, sino que a la gente que tuvo el juego original no le venía con los DLC. Ya hay misiones los DLC que entrelazan cosas y tal vez eso les faltó, lo sintieron como más vacío el juego o cosas sin resolver. Recuerda que nosotros estamos jugando la versión completa, la que viene con los DLC. Y siempre nos tocaba un DLC más en cada sección, que podía encajar un poquito más las piezas. ¿Cachai? Y me acabo de dar cuenta que cada vez antes de la última misión, hacíamos la misión del DLC. Entonces, supongo que era para eso, para rellenar algunas piezas que quedan. Claro, la de Nicholson era para ver qué hizo Cole antes de morir. Claro, y supongo que la otra también tiene que haber hecho, sido más o menos parecido con él, con los casos que había. Vaya nomás, tripa, vaya, apure. Nos vemos, que no sea muy largo el trámite. Nos vemos, tripa. Y nos vemos, descansa. Gracias por acompañar en este finalísimo. Que la vaya muy bien. Para ver antes que lo traicionaron, claro, son cosas así. Totalmente. Supongo que no hay nada después del final, ¿cierto? No espero que haya algo, la verdad. ¿O sí? ¿Y esto?
How about this for a headline? Guess which former Sixth Marine hero has been promoted in the LAPD?
No idea.
Well, could be anybody.
You give up?
Tell us or hand over the fucking paper.
The Shadow Boys, our very own Silver Star winning son of a bitch.
Phelps, he didn't die, Jack.
He did just fine, and that's all we're going to say about it, right?
The one and only. Look at this picture. Golden Boy getting his badge, wife and kids in tow, and looking awful humble in the process.
Well, he's set.
Phony bastard.
I wonder if they've been holding my job for me after all this time.
What job was that?
Mechanic.
Ain't you seen all the war bond movies, Sarge? All the best mechanics is women. You're gonna have to work as a gigolo from here on in.
I was a bus driver in Santa Cruz. No pictures in the papers or medals for me, though.
I can't believe I just went through Peleliu and Okinawa just to go back to being a washing machine mechanic.
How is it that jerks like Phelps get it all?
It doesn't have to be that way, guys.
What are you talking about? It's always gonna be that way.
Do you have any idea what you guys are sitting on?
Yeah, a ship full of army surplus.
You're sitting on surplus morphine. 2 tons of it. Can you imagine what that's worth on the streets?
Aquí empezó con la wea.
Of thousands of dollars.
You're shitting me.
Aquí empezó con la wea.
Talking about stealing it?
Keep your voice down. Do you want to have us all thrown in the brig?
God damn it, Sheldon. You want to go into the dope business?
No. I want to be in the peace dividend business.
Aquí empezó.
What is that supposed to mean?
It means I want the guys who fought for a better future to get some share of it. You interested, Jack?
Come on, Top. We could all get out from under.
Oh, it's the chance of our lives.
It's everyone or no one, boys.
I'm not having a bar of it, Courtney. You may be the bravest person I have ever met, but I swear to God, trouble follows you around like a pet fucking dog. I thought you wanted to try for medical school.
So what do you want, Jack? What's the future got in store for you?
You guys were all heroes in the war. Every single one of you. Even if your next door neighbor or your wife never know it and don't give a rat's ass. Fuck belts and medals and citations and parades. Fuck the public who are bored with returning GIs. I have nothing but respect for what you guys and the rest of the Sixth have done. You go through with this, and you'll be nothing to me.
Claro, o sea, ahí se separaron. Ahí se separaron. Ahora entiendo todo, weón. Ahora entiendo el porqué. Después el weón va a hablarle con la cuestión de la morfina y pelean. Y después va con el doctor. Wow. Ahora encalza todo. Calza todo, todito. Qué buen juego, la concha de tu madre, casos. Calle de Leda. ¿Te permite para ayudar a una comisión? Entonces, para ver, supongo que las misiones secundarias. Ay, ahí me faltó un diario, weón. Aquí me faltó un periódico. Me faltó un periódico, weón, para terminarme la web. Para tenerlos todos. Me faltó un puto periódico, la puta madre, weón. Expositor de vehículos, crédito. Ah, ya, no, no hay nada que me interese aquí. Qué buen juego la concha de madre. Nos podemos ir tranquilos. Me faltó un puto periódico, weón. Pero bueno, traté de hacer lo mejor que pude. Estamos listos. Eleanor terminado. Una maravilla de juego. Recomendadísimo totalmente. Totalmente. Y nosotros por nuestro...